Let's compare Windows 10 Anniversary Update released on 2016 August 2nd with Windows 10 Creators Update released on 2017 April 11th. On the left we have Windows 10 Anniversary Update and on the right we have Windows 10 Creators Update. In Windows 10 Creators Update you can arrange tiles into folders by dragging one tile onto another. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update you cannot. In Windows 10 Creators Update the Mail app comes pinned to the taskbar by default. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update it does not. In Windows 10 Creators Update there is an option to hide the apps list in the Start menu. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update there is not. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update the programs and features looks the same as it does in Windows 8.1. In Windows 10 Creators Update it is called Apps and Features and it uses the Settings app. It also shows Store apps, which the old one did not. There is also the option to warn or block you when installing apps from outside the store. In Windows 10 Creators Update, in Internet Explorer there is now a button to open Microsoft Edge. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update there is not. In Windows 10 Creators Update, in Microsoft Edge you can now show previews of tabs. You can also set tabs aside for later. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update you cannot do either of these things. In Windows 10 Creators Update there is a new program called Paint 3D. In Windows 10 Creators Update, in MS Paint there is now a button to open Paint 3D. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, the power options looks the same as it does in Windows 8.1. In Windows 10 Creators Update the power options uses the Settings app. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, the system properties looks the same as it does in Windows 8.1. In Windows 10 Creators Update the system properties now uses the Settings app, however you can still get to the old system settings by clicking System Info or pressing Windows Key Pause Break. In Windows 10 Creators Update, in the menu that you get when you right-click the Start button or press Windows Key X, Command Prompt has been replaced with Windows PowerShell and Control Panel has been replaced with Settings. In Windows 10 Creators Update, there is now a Mixed Reality Portal. There is also a new app called Photorealistic Collage. In Windows 10 Creators Update, there is also a Password Manager. In Windows 10 Creators Update, there is now a Game Mode option. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, you can only choose a color from a predefined palette. In Windows 10 Creators Update, you can choose a custom color. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, when you set the desktop background to fit, the outside color can only be black. In Windows 10 Creators Update, when you set the desktop background to fit, the outside color can be whatever you want. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, the Themes uses the Control Panel. In Windows 10 Creators Update, the Themes uses the Settings app, and you can also get new themes from the store. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, you can get more themes online. In Windows 10 Creators Update, there is now a Nightlight option. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, when you use DPI Scaling, the Device Manager looks blurry. In Windows 10 Creators Update, when you use DPI Scaling, the Device Manager looks clear. In Windows 10 Creators Update, the Registry Editor now has an address bar. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, it does not. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, you can also change the font of the Registry Editor. In Windows 10 Anniversary Update, you cannot. In Windows 10 Creators Update, there is a new app called View 3D. In Windows 10 Creators Update, Windows Defender has been updated. In Windows 10 Creators Update, there is a new section in the Settings app called Gaming. Goodbye.